How's up, it's your boy Sports Wizard, and welcome back to another video on my channel. So today we're doing ATP Cup Day 3. So yeah, it's been 2 days since the first day of ATP Cup, and yeah, let's get into the next slide. Cancer and me sleeping. So these two are not even related. You guys might think like they're not even related, but actually they are. So let's start with the me sleeping part. If you saw yesterday's video, me sleeping was also in one of the slides. Basically, like, in the morning session today, four matches happened. Medvedev versus Nishikori, Rublev versus Nishioka, Dimonov versus Tsitsipas, and Provakalis versus Milman. So, Medvedev won, Rublev won, Tsitsipas won, and Milman won in those matches. Obviously, I wasn't awake then because it was like a very early morning for us, so central time. So I was not awake. I told that in the last video, so I'm not gonna be here to repeat stuff. But I'm just saying I was not awake during those four matches. And if you saw my last two videos, you know I usually do like the evening sessions because obviously you know I was not awake during the morning session because no one's awake from 12 to 5 a.m. So, like, yeah. So, I usually do the evening sessions. Today, I was actually planning to do a Djokovic versus Zverev. I was thinking, like, it would be so insane, Djokovic versus Zverev. You guys would like it so much. But this is where the cancel part comes into play. So, basically, what happened was the players were staying in a hotel. And then, like, the hotel staffer guy, he got COVID-19. And then, bang, just like that. All the players in isolation, like everyone in isolation, the coaches in isolation, the trainers in isolation, that guy that got COVID in isolation, all other people in the hotel in isolation, and today's evening session, gone. So, today I couldn't even upload a match because for the morning session I was sleeping and the evening session got cancelled. But the good news is that the evening matches for today got moved to tomorrow. So, basically, everywhere is supposed to be 8 matches, 4 matches in the morning, 4 matches in the evening. But tomorrow there's actually going to be 12 matches because 4 matches add to that. So there's going to be 12 matches. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing a double upload. So guys, stay tuned for that. It will be very, very good. Like, it will be very sick. The matches are going to be really good. Should I tell you guys the matches or not? I think I should. I'll just tell you guys the matches. They're very insane matchups. I don't know the times, so I don't know which one I'm gonna do first and which one I'm gonna do next. But the two matches are Nadal vs. Tsitsipas and Djokovic vs. Zverev. Personally, like, I thought those two were the most exciting matchups to do, and so I've decided to do those. So either way, like, if there's no match today, there's two matches I'm gonna do tomorrow, so it kind of compensates. But I mean, still, like, we don't know about all this because maybe if people test positive, maybe tomorrow's matches won't even happen either. Because I read an article, and sometimes I read tennis articles, like, after my school and all that. It said that all the players are going to get tested either today or tomorrow. And if they test negative, the tomorrow 12 matches are going to go on. But if they test positive, I don't know. Will they just cancel the whole tournament? I have no idea. But I don't know what happens if they test positive. But I'm guessing if they test positive, they're not going to play the matches. So this is not all guaranteed. But more updates are going to be there tomorrow. So, but for now, at least for now, when I'm recording this and by the time I upload it, because usually, like, I only upload it, like, maybe, like, maximum 1 hour after I do it, maximum. So, so right now, basically, like, there's no plans to do that. Like, they're just like, we're gonna get tested tomorrow. Most likely, we're gonna test negative and we can play the matches, the 12 matches tomorrow. So, yeah, I mean, I hope it goes like, goes by plan like that. But I don't know, if someone tested positive and then, like, no one gets COVID and we can still play tomorrow, it just doesn't seem believable because it's like, if you get COVID and you're still negative, like, but we'll see. But, anyway, so for now, like, the draws are still there for tomorrow, so it's planned to go on tomorrow, 12 matches. I believe it's gonna be the Nadal Tsitsipas match, the Djokovic Zverev match, many matches. Like, I don't really check the matches ahead, like, whenever I want to upload a video. Like, the day I'm going to upload a video, I just check all the marks and be like, I'm going to do this. I don't really go that much in advance, but I know those two are the ones I'm going to do, like the Nadal Tsitsipas and Djokovic Zverev. So, yeah, I mean, I'm just going to double upload because, like, this time I did upload, but, like, there was no match. Anyway, guys, it would really mean the world to me if you liked and subscribed, guys. This is just the beginning of my journey. I only have 5 subscribers, so, like, it would really, really mean a lot to me. So, guys, please make sure to like and subscribe and turn on the notification bell on as well. And I'll see you tomorrow for a double upload. And peace!